it's just about Thanksgiving in the United States. I'm talking about the human condition as it relates to not eating turkey, meat, fish, chicken. It is understood these days, if you do read technical medical books about nutrition pertaining to vegetarianism or veganism, that it is a preferred option. There are many textbooks and many doctors that understand nutrition. You really will find it is a better option. Even athletes prefer it usually. Warriors tend to prefer it. In addition to that, it is far more humane. That's what I'm talking about. When I became a vegetarian, I really wanted to. I thought it was so disgusting to eat meat, fish, and chicken. I grew up, everyone taught me, all my friends, everybody ate meat, fish, and chicken. But one day I thought, oh my god, I really think it's not a good idea. It's not a good idea. I read a lot about it. People thought it was not a healthy option. But it is. That you can find Dr. Neil Bernard at Physicians Committee for Responsible Medicine. So there's lots of DVDs and textbooks about. He's really, really good. He does legislation for the government. He's a doctor that does huge amounts of research. He's responsible for bringing in prototypes for medical students. Computer software. And work really, really well. The robotics are really natural. And simulate perfectly. He's gone extensively into research for kits and analysis systems of replicating human anatomy far better than, for instance, animal testing. It's a really good website to go to for vegan information. As far as where it all came from, well, the fall Adam and Eve brought forth is changing of eating habits. There was no eating of meat. During that period of time for thousands of years, evil came and brought in hedonistic rituals that catered to killing animals for rituals, and the meat was even thrown away. It became an option for eating manna. Somehow outskirted from that filthy poverty then ritual. Then that became the Christian religion, actually, the human sacrifices. And it was done minimally and safely, did not hurt the animals, but it was considered completely appropriate in the response to the blast of hedonistic previous amount of volume of killing animals. So seemingly a real reason, sense of alcohol reason. So covenant sacrifice to actually atone for evil, to help helping justify people as a pre-act to the actual offer sacrifice of Jesus, who rose from the dead, who is the Messiah. Jesus was the final sacrifice. And so true, we even have really good reason. Now that we know nutritionally is very much an option, it can be done with transportation the way it is these days. And indoor gardens and greenhouses are everywhere. That even the final sacrifice, maybe it's more of a reason to really consider being a vegan, being Christian. Feel that to David's bloodshed, but killing on a daily basis, the huge volume of killing of animals. Such a poultry. I was taught, as most people, to eat meat, fish, and chicken was appropriate. I contend that we now know there are hundreds of millions of vegetarians on the planet. Animals and fish and birds are even vegetarian. They're quite a few. It's like 60%. It's basically an extremely humane, passive herb, but for those that do not follow that type of nature, in which case it's chaotic. Still, you can look at nutrition as being appropriate, nutrition as being vegan nutrition. It's humane. Vegan nutrition is healthier, and certainly I would cast an only hideous emergency when I'm in the horror of the last days of the earth, that maybe people couldn't even grow properly agriculturally, that animals would need to be ingested. That wouldn't be necessary on a tertiary basis. It is so much healthier for the earth. We can save the animals' lives. We can feed more people. We can save lots of money. And also have a better eco-environment, technically. I'm studying sustainability at UMass Dartmouth. That also is a fact. So, this is a plea. A gorgeous, gorgeous city. A deer and birds and cows. Some beautiful cows. So, if you ever go to a dairy farm, you see how gorgeous they are. We have gorgeous dairy farms in our area, where they have stereos, music, and they have the best birthing places, and they have happy cows, and they're all local, and still live. And, they have lots of money. It's the easier, certainly it's not the main option. Save a lot of industries. Dairy industries has been appropriate if they're done properly. Making business ethics as well. And safe and healthy dairy farming. We could maybe afford to feed these animals without going to the cost. Basically, the meat producers are making huge billions, it's a billion-dollar industry. I'd say at least half the farms are violating laws all the time. It's really gross. And if you look at cognition, they're not talking to people, really, and the animals are being violated to the other death. Some, unfortunately, are in cruel conditions with a disgusting amount of meat. The three of us are. So, I say to you, please consider the human condition as it really is. Please become a vegan, vegetarian, please tell others, and please make sure, consider the plight of these beautiful animals is not being appropriate to you understand that these can't be.